details tonight in the case of accused Craigslist killer. According to the Boston Globe, Philip Markoff used his own blood to scrawl his ex-fiancée's name on the wall of his Boston jail cell. Markoff apparently took his own life 1 year and one day after he was supposed to marry Megan McAllister, his fiancée, at the time of his arrest. Also tonight, Rhode Island prosecutors tell us they'll dismiss charges against Markoff for a Warwick hotel attack, which is common after a defendant dies. We continue.